I'm a current senior here at Barry University. Today I'm going to share with you the dining experience at Barry U. Come, let's check it out. Here we are in the renowned Roselle Dining Hall.
It's a great place to grab a bite to eat, meet up with your friends, and run into your professors. Roselle is an all-you-care-to-eat dining hall that offers a lot of variety. Everything from healthy, balanced meals at the chef's table and the fresh market salad bar to more indulgent options at the Buccaneer Grill and Dessert Bar. Roselle has it all. And here you will find featured menus from around the globe and may even be surprised with events purely to add excitement to the dining experience. On top of that, the Roselle Dining Hall team takes on many social responsibilities such as Project Clean Plate to help bring awareness to world hunger and reduce food waste, while also using imperfect produce, hormone-reduced milk, and cage-free eggs every day.
Located on the first floor of the Landon Student Union is the campus sports bar, Bucky's Cove.
Bucky's has deliciously fresh made-to-order burgers and home to the campus fave, the Buccaneer Burger. They also have milkshakes, wings, and even a wide variety of beer and wines. For those 21 and over, of course.
With a full campus activity board and programming, there's always something going on at Bucky's Cove. On the west side of campus, near the soccer fields, you can swing by Dominican Hall.
On the first floor of the residence hall, you can build your own smoothie, salads, or wraps at Creates and Juice Blends. If you're simply looking for a snack or some basic supplies for your room, Outtakes has it all.
Inside Thompson Hall is the Buck Stop Cafe.
You can come grab a classic Subway or try our fresh burgers and chops at Chicken Grill. If you're looking for a quick cup of coffee or something on the go, the Buck Stop Cafe will take care of you.
At the Buck Stop, you can always find people studying, relaxing, or just simply hanging out between classes. Well, that's a wrap. For more information, make sure to visit Barry U Dining online and follow them on social media. Thanks for watching.